So, here's the deal.
I met this guy like a month ago. I got to thinking and I was like, what the hell? The only problem is that he's on a screen. But he's the man of my dreams. And in my head, I had it all planned out. A little picket fence and a house.
And 3 dogs.
It's stupid. My mind is not grasping that he's on paper.
I guess I'll just
hold my breath and count to 10. Why do I always fall for fictional men? My heart and my mind won't seem to align, 'cause I feel real things for a fake-ass guy. And I'm way too old to play pretend, but still I always fall for fictional men. My heart and my mind won't seem to align, 'cause I've fallen in love with a fictional guy. The actor's cute, but he's like 33. I guess that's only 10 years older than me,
give or take.
Maybe I'm dumb, or it's just quarantine. To be completely honest, 2020's killing me. Come on, kid, you know it kinda sucks. We get it, you've been alone for like 6 months. But he's not real, face the facts. This is a coping mechanism. Clean up your act.
Yeah, no. I think I'm just gonna
hold my breath and count to 10. Why do I always fall for fictional men? My heart and my mind won't seem to align, 'cause I feel real things for a fake-ass guy. Way too old to play pretend, but still I always fall for fictional men. My heart and my mind won't seem to align, 'cause